The health of Olympic champion figure skater Roman Kostomarov began to deteriorate. Doctors found a large amount of fibrosis in the athlete's left lung, according to REN TV. Complications arose after the amputation of the hand. Because of this, Kostomarov was again connected to breathing apparatuses and put into medicated sleep. Doctors fear for the skater's lung. However, the morning of February 15, there was a slight improvement in Kostomarov's health. Russian figure skater Roman Kostomarov underwent a hand amputation. Match TV claims that the operation to amputate the first hand took place as early as last week. Doctors put off the decision to amputate the second hand until the last minute, but because of the threat of gangrene spreading, they went ahead with this step on February 13 as well. However, RIA Novosti reported that the athlete lost several fingers and not both hands. The Ice Age press service and choreographer Ilya Verbuk announced that the upcoming national tour of the project will support Kostomarov, promising to provide a significant amount of money for his rehabilitation. Roman Kostomarov, the 2006 Olympic champion in ice dancing, continues to struggle with the consequences of pneumonia, which caused necrosis, tissue death. The 46-year-old figure skater underwent another amputation operation the other day, but information about what specific surgical interventions the doctors performed varied. According to Komsomolskaya Pravda, the athlete completely lost his hands. Kostomarov underwent a second surgery. They amputated both hands, the source said. The KP insider appeared in the media the night before. According to Match TV, medics amputated one of the hands even earlier. The first amputation on Kostomarov's hand was performed as early as last week, and doctors delayed the decision to amputate the second hand until early this week, said a source familiar with the situation. Sport Express informs that the athlete's general state of health deteriorated after the surgery. The surgery to remove the hands was indeed recently performed. At night, Kostomarov's temperature spiked, probably due to the stress he had undergone. At the same time, on the whole, the operation to remove the hands was a success, said the source. However, MASH, citing its sources, denies the complete amputation of the skater's hands, saying that surgeons managed to stop the spread of gangrene. Doctors stopped the infection in time and saved the athlete's limbs. Now the skater is conscious, his condition continues to be maintained with oxygen through a special tube in his larynx. Doctors bandage his wounds regularly and closely monitor him, reported the MASH Telegram channel. RIA Novosti's source said that the figure skater had had several fingers amputated, but not all of his hands. The mother of the athlete Valentina Kostomarova also denied the news about the complete amputation of Roman's hands. And in general, half of what is being written now is not true. We will not give any new information yet. All in due time, Telegram channel Shot quoted Kostomarova as saying. On February 7, the athlete had his first surgery. Doctors were forced to amputate both feet because of the developing gangrene, which threatened the life of Kostomarov. After the first surgery, the athlete became hysterical, as reported by Dnia.ru, citing a nurse at the hospital. He was sobbing and howling all over the room from the horror and realization of what had happened. And this is understandable, because the man became disabled, there was a real hysteria, said the source. His close friend, two-time 2010 Olympic speed skating medalist in Vancouver, Ivan Skobrev, told more about the current state of the 46-year-old skater's health. They bring him to consciousness periodically, now more and more. A doctor does therapeutic physical training with him. He cannot talk properly. He moves his lips and tries to get up. His wife visits him every day, Skobrev said on NTV's You Would Not Believe Me. Choreographer and producer of Ice Age Ilya Verbuk announced the beginning of the annual All-Russian Tour Ice Age. Together again, promising to send a portion of the proceeds from ticket sales to help Kostomarov. Roma is part of our ice family, we've come a long way together for 19 years, during which there have been thousands of performances at various venues. A family is a family, and in a family, people have to support each other. And we, for our part, will try to fully support Roman and his family both morally and financially, shared a Verbuck. Also, the vice champion of the 2002 Olympics announced that Roman Kostomarov would need a long rehabilitation period after leaving the hospital. At the moment Roma is in the hospital and is provided with everything he needs. However, we all understand that expensive rehabilitation will be needed in the future, and we, as a company and as a Big Ice family, are ready to help with that. Once again, I want to emphasize that we do not open a separate fund or a bank account for the audience, but we call on everyone to support Roma morally to let him know how many people around the country are worried about him, the press service of the show, a Verbuck said. The words of support for the Olympic champion were conveyed to the curling champion by curler Anna Sidorova. Roma, our champion, I bow to the floor in front of your courage and strength. We all send you as many positive thoughts as we can, pray as best we can and hope with all our hearts that in this major battle of your life you will definitely, definitely win, Sidorova wrote. Olympic champions in women's figure skating, Russian figure skaters Alina Zagatova and Anna Shcherbakova appeared on the cover of the first 2023 issue of the youth fashion and style magazine The Voice and gave an interview to the publication. The heroes of our cover and the main interview were the champions, figure skaters and just beauties Alina Zagatova and Anna Shcherbakova, the girls the whole country is proud of. Alina and Anya honestly answered questions about their friendship and competition, and talked about their teenage rebellions and adult joys, reads the announcement of The Voice. Zagatova won gold at the 2018 Olympics in Pyeongchang, and Shcherbakova won the 2022 Games, held a year ago in Beijing. In the fall of 2022, Alina and Anna, along with Olympic champion Alexei Yagudin, became hosts of the television project Ice Age. The short program at the Russian Figure Skating Junior Championship ended. The best result was shown by Arseniy Fedotov, a student of Atari Tutberidze. Lev Lazarev from CSKA took the second place, Vladislav Dikiji from St. Petersburg came in third. All of them showed clear triple axel and triple loop cascade in the second half of the program.